Sanders, you just won your very first World Cup medal, the gold, and also a 2012 Olympic Games quota place for Denmark. Tell us how you're feeling.
I'm very satisfied. It's now I took the gold medal and the quota.
And you also shot a perfect final. How are you feeling during the finals?
Very good. For me, it was I couldn't make a mistake.
And during the shoot-off, were you feeling nervous?
No, I feel that everything that was coming out of the house, it was mine.
And what have you been doing to prepare for this World Cup?
I follow my schedule with my good coach, and I have prepared 3 days in Belgrade before this.
Well, congratulations for this double victory for Denmark.
Thank you very much.